based on a true story. Funk 10, scot free, rated ill,
Loungecore.
It all started in a trailer with a mic and crossfader. Two turntables, we were cranking out bangers. Our decibel levels turned the neighbors into haters. Dropping bombs, word is born, certified crater makers.
Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore.
Welcome to Loungecore. I'm your host, Solid Savage. I'll be taking you through the basic rules of freestyling. You see, here at Loungecore, we see beauty in the flaws. Don't be moody, these are movies that I'm spewing through the jaws. I don't do it for applause or the groupies and thongs. No, actually I do, so I do it for your mom. She grabs her boobies when we're on. Every song is her favorite. Grouch on your couch, she inspired me to make it. Let's take it back before I made it. I was at a dead end when me and Wino met Josh, aka Funk 10. That day we got blazed and got busy instantly at Scott Free's house, and the rest is history. Like the best of Mr. T, instantly classic. No restrictions, on a mission to rekindle the madness. Scott Free got me to rock to his odd beats and tangle the angles to mangle your top three. I could rap off beat and make the drums follow me. Health is wealth, be yourself, honesty's my policy. Comedy is probably the therapy that's best for me. Still free to hate cops, rest in peace, H-Rocks, free the wino. These trials and tribulations teach survival. Better than any book or pay to pray church revival. Make your day shift one and the same with what you love. And you'll never work a day in your life, it's from above. If it isn't, I got extraordinary luck. The recordings we construct are organic as fuck. So if your fan is like us, then you've probably had enough of these plastic selfie addicts sipping faggoty punch. Yeah, I'm bitching when I'm spitting just like Daffy the Duck. But this is not a cartoon, this is actual stuff. Let me take you on a trip way back in the junk. Tech 9 was in town, they held a battle for us. Local MCs that battle it out toe to toe. And the winner of the battle got a spot at the show. So I battled just to battle, you should already know. So needless to say, we came and murdered the flow. As far as tournaments go, now it's time to switch the topic. Funk 10 was at the show and he loved the way we rocked. It's not productions, mounting screens on high beams. I witnessed Dave Wall get struck by lightning with my brother beside me, with medics on sight. They tried to check him out, he just said, "I'm alright. The show must go on. Where's a bong when you need it? Cause dodging lightning bolts makes you wanna get weeded. So come inside, close the door, we're glad that you came. Every song on this album was organically made by Funk 10 and Scott Free. Rated ill, sounds poor, but this is just an introduction. Welcome to the Loungecore.
Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore. Come inside, close the door. This is how we do it in the Loungecore.
Come inside, Scott Free.
Come inside.
Be yourself.
Close inside.
In the lounge core.
Fumes.
Close the door.
B-boy, remind.
Yo.
Morbski.
Come inside.
Money bring some chips and dip.
In the lounge core.
970.
Close the door.
N to C-O.
It all started in the trailer.
All over the world.
This is how we do it in the lounge core.
This is how we do it.
It is
Scott Free.
Green River.
This is a movement.
I'm all over the globe.
Funk 10.
C-A to
Funk 10.
970.
Let's go.
H-Rox. Reason.
Combust.
Big Wino. Truth the Dead Poet.